Eliot Shapleigh has been called intimidating and confrontational. Shapleigh was kicked off the powerful Senate Finance Committee for breaking Senate rules, hurting our ability to get government resources we need. Eliot Shapleigh let us down, and El Paso suffers. We can do better. Dee Margo is a strong leader. He'll work to strengthen our university, reduce crime along the border, and improve our schools. Dee Margo, trusted leadership for El Paso.